132 pounds, semifinals. State dual tournament here, St. Paris Grand versus Aurora Green. And that's Chris Kelly from St. Paris Grand at 132. And he gets the first takedown. Brian Kennedy from Aurora giving up the takedown there. And Kelly takes a two-point lead. Dual team score 12-6 in favor of the Aurora Greenmen. Kelly taking the top position. Down for Kelly, 5-0. Stall warning green, so Kennedy hit with a warning, 5-1 after. The escape and then gets another takedown. 7-1 now. 7-1 in favor of Kelly from St. Paris Grand. Stall. Kennedy hit with his second stall for back and out. Now that's a point. 8-2. Grabs the escape. 8-2. 10-2. And now St. Paris Grand coaches asking for bonus points here. They're going to need bonus points, giving up two early forfeits in this match. Team score 12-6, so far Aurora winning those two forfeits only. They are in the lead 12-6. So now we're at 12-4. 132-pound match brought to you by Defense Soap. Chris Kelly in the lead by 8. Second period, 35 seconds left. Get your watch! 16-5 now, short time in the second. So, 11-point lead for Kelly from St. Paul's Grand.
Let's go, Brian.
16-6 now, start of the third period. We're going neutral. Kelly has a 10-point lead.
My bad.
Or you can give it to Cody.
Cody, can you hold this? Thanks, buddy.
Two takedown for Kelly, 20-7. And one escapes a 12-point lead here with 1:30 left in this match. Kelly in the lead. Kelly there, 22-8. Points there, 23-9. 14 points. And there is the tech ball for Kelly. Chris Kelly, your winner, 132 pounds. And gets a tech ball. So that brings the team score within 1 point. 12-11 is the team score. Aurora in the lead by one. Thank you.